Place the cork into the corker and align it with the plunger. Then, place corker onto the neck of the bottle and press down on both levers using steady, even pressure.